I said this morning in a note what a difficult day this would be. I can't imagine, as a journalist, a more difficult day. You're coming into the office, and the paper is going to be the last paper that you produce. It's pretty difficult. And I said that, you know, it's not a place that we wanted to be, and absolutely not a place that we deserve to be. So thank you for your professionalism. You know, when I read somewhere in the week that the Sun were on standby because it was thought that maybe people wouldn't come in here, it was risible and it was laughable and it was insulting. Never in a million years. Never in a million years would that have happened. You are the best professionals I've ever worked with. And I've been privileged to work with a few. I mean that sincerely. I've been here 4.5 years. It's been a difficult journey for all of us. Very difficult. And I have to say that the way in which you have supported me and the executive team is exemplary. Beyond exemplary. I don't want to get too maudlin because I think enough tears have been shed over the last 48 hours. You know, this is our, what is it? 8,674th edition. It's a history of 168 years that I actually don't think will be surpassed. And I think we sometimes maybe have not had a chance to even digest what we have done, who we have become. And there's absolutely no doubt in my mind that it will only bend when people go into the newsstand and the supermarkets and the newsagents on Sunday morning and they find out the News of the World is not there, that they'll realize how much. So, if I had a drink, I'd toast you. You are all going to find jobs. Whether they're here or in other places, you are the best. Thank you. I think I would be that. I said I wanted everybody to walk out of here with their head held high. So that's what we're going to do tonight. We're all going to walk out, and I'm going to say a few words for the cameras. And then we're all going to keep our dignity. Okay, and then we're going to turn left and we're going to go to the cave.
Yeah.
One final thing. I'm going to bang you out on my own.